Hi everybody, welcome to Mimi's Baby Dolls. Here we are one more time. Sorry for the delay on videos, sorry for my voice. Which I don't have much of it. But here we are with Baby May, a little late for Team Thursday. All about bugs. I like that theme. And we have a caterpillar that baby Sarah Mae is here holding. And I have this caterpillar for a long time. And I love caterpillars. I just love them. So cute. Look at that. And sorry. She is wearing a dress with little butterflies, beautiful colors, pastel colors, and what else? I don't have any butterfly hair things for her, so she's wearing that. And here we have Summer and Isabella that fell asleep. And Isabella has a little butterfly on her head. See? And Summer has flowers, two different colors. And it's so cute. She's wearing butterflies too. I guess our favorite bug will be a butterfly. That would be your favorite bug. Isabella is wearing a onesie. And it's like the little angel wings. And over here, she's got a little bug that has wings that flap around. And she also has a feather and a jar with a ladybug. And it says pretty flowers because bugs and flowers go together, right? Her pants got a little butterfly in the back. Can you see that? Little butterfly. So cute butterfly. Yes. And those are my girls. They both fell asleep. Always sleepy. And then we have May over here holding the caterpillar. But we also have Gracie. And she's waiting for mommy to put her pajamas on. And she's wearing the butterfly onesie. And she's going to be wearing this caterpillar sleeper. And that's all I got for bugs this Theme Thursday. And I'm sorry for my video. It's been rough around here. I hope things get better soon. And we can get back on or no normal or whatever you call normal. I can't even talk. I just can't talk. I'm sorry guys. Thank you for watching.